kids are out. Would-be presidents are all around. I don't say they mean harm, but they each give an arm to see us 6 feet underground.
It doesn't matter what those morons say.
Lends enchantment, and that is why all exiles are distinguished, more important than not dead. I could find job satisfaction in Paraguay.
This is crazy defeatist talk. Why commit political suicide? There's no risk, there's no call for any action at all. When you have unions on your side.
It's annoying that we have to fight elections for our cause. The inconvenience of having to get a majority. If normal methods of persuasion fail to win us applause, there are other ways of establishing authority.
We have ways of making you vote for us. Or at least don't make you abstain.
Hey. resigned from the army, and this we avow.